it was June. I was 10. I still think of that day now and then.
I didn't tell you that.